We should do this quietly if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Get your knife ready. Keep your head... Stay here. Okay, let's move down. Don't cross until he's got their attention. Hold up, he's doing his thing.
Gentlemen! Gentlemen! Excuse me, dear brothers. My wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left.
Where is she?
Okay, come on. Stay low.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
Okay. Let's get after him.
A pleasure. As always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
Boots you got there, eh? Mm. Those are very nice. Who's the guy you got them from? Is he alive still? Mm.
Come on, focus.
We're gonna have to shoot our guy out there!
Yes! Push up on him!
Thank you.
on, let's get up there.
Far.
The camp's up this way. Come on.
I'll take the left side, Charles. You go right, okay?
I guess.
Take him down!
How much is Sean's bounty?
Maybe we should turn him in ourselves.
Still time.
Another one coming out of my cabin! Put him in the ground!
Sean.
Cool me down. Come on.
Arthur. You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Oh, shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right. Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all miss me a lot. But fear not. The joy's back in your lives now.
Thank you. the lock. Come on. I'm gonna tell the law all about you. If they ever come out here. I just bet you'd kill a defenseless man. And shooting someone in a cage. I won't tell the law on you. I ride with Columon. Go to hell.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Yeah. We got a no mask policy in this here store.
This is a robbery. Open the register now.
Not like this, okay?
What the hell was that?
Don't kill me, please.
What do you need to?
Whoa! Don't hurt me. I'll cooperate. Without this money, you're making me starve.
Just get out of my way.
I'll have my revenge. Yes, I will.
This ain't none of my business. This is not good.
I don't trust anyone whose face you can't see.
Look there! We found the bastard!
Whatever do you want?
Mr. Thomas Downs? You owe me money.
No. I'm...
Oh, come here, you maggot.
Please, sir. I'll...
Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please. I have a family, sir. Please.
I don't care about your family. Now, wouldn't paying up have been a little easier? We took your word. Now we'll take your hide. Pay the money. You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him, you took the money. He wants it back, what's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
Ah, how did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course. Hey, fellas.
Morning.